Hey, welcome back to the channel. We're at Nashville Super Speedway in Lebanon, Tennessee, and we're here for the Triple Crown of Rodding, hosted by Gary Case and Bobby Alloway. And the place is filling up. This is Thursday. We're actually making a Thursday video because we have so much footage that's going to be from this show, because there's going to be so many cars here. Also, want to show you something cool. We're actually doing a trophy this year. This will be the NotStock pick. Lone Star Silversmith in Texas made this trophy belt buckle for us, and we're gonna be walking around all weekend trying to pick a deserving car or truck or something that gets that belt buckle. But I won't have it on hand all weekend because it has to go in with the rest of the trophy, so I wanted to show you guys that. So this is just a Thursday video, but we will have a Friday Saturday video. They're probably like an hour long, but I just want to show you guys how crazy it already is, this show, people setting up, how many great cars are already here, and it's gonna be an amazing weekend here at Nashville Super Speedway. But I'll stop talking and I'll show you what you got to see on Thursday. It's gonna be an amazing event. How's it going, sir?
Hey, John, how you doing, man?
Doing great, sir.
least I don't GPS yet.
Yeah.
That's probably the easiest way.
Thank you.
This the one I gotta shoot?
Yes.
Alright. Think, sir. Always sleeping at car shows like normal. You guys following me?